Once Kodlak began looking for his cure, I'd wager Skior didn't bring it up again. But I was going through his things and found a book I had never seen before, all about the totems. I've been talking to my sources around the holds and think I may have heard where one of them lives. Wanna come along? We hunt together.